you think you are.
Hi, I'm Jacqueline, and I'm here at the audition. You guys want to introduce yourselves?
Yeah, I'm Jimmy. I play guitar.
I'm Chandler. I play keyboard on the new EP.
Danny.
I play bass.
Tim, I play guitar.
Ryan, I play drum.
Anything special for tonight? No. Same old, same old.
Just a double dose of that.
We're playing a slot later.
All right. And for people that haven't heard of you guys, what can you describe your sound?
Rock and roll with a little bit of pop and soul.
Wow.
You like that, don't you? Pretty good. I made that up one day.
Touche.
Tomorrow's the last tour date.
You say in 2 days, tomorrow will be the last tour date.
Oh, you said 2 days, so I said yeah.
So would that be 4 days?
That's like,
I was cracking myself.
That's like 70% of the time.
70% of the time is all the time. 100% of the time or 60% of the time.
Do you guys have anyone you want to prank?
Yes.
Yeah.
Prank for someone yesterday. Right. Oh, God.
Seriously.
The original brand. Don't tell me.
No. The Nickelodeon.
Yeah, we just want to change the original.
What
Nickelodeon
song?
Oh,
all the good show intro.
That's all we do. That's the original.
Alright. And who would your dream collaboration be?
You want to take that one?
Yeah, I mean Led Zeppelin. Maybe the Mamas and the Papas.
Ooh, California. That's a good one.
I could always go with some Tom Petty. I think he'd really bring some flavor, some licks.
The Doors?
I don't know, they just did that Skrillex compilation.
Oh,
I'm not necessarily sure if I could agree with their choice in music nowadays, ever since Jim's gone. I mean, you know. But maybe Blue Oyster Cult. I think that'd probably be that top it.
Alright, and we saw Joe during the shake wing. Did you guys see anything else
to see? You saw that!
Three people asked about that.
Really?
Three people asked about that. It's a video right there.
I just saw it today too, and he's just walking out like jacking off the shake wing.
What are your favorite songs on top of the list right now?
Jason Mraz,
Adele.
Jason Mraz,
That's all I hear. The whole entire tour, that's all I hear is Adele.
I like that. Rap City song.
Probably not for this. And then through with you too.
that rumor of Ozfest.
Ozfest? That's not the main headline.
Blink 182. Well, second stage.
Second stage.
But it's still
Blink 182.
What is that?
That's
Well, see, that's
December.
Stone White the Seven Bones.
Damn. Zoom in on that face.
Stone White the Seven Bones. Seven stones.
Now you ready to freestyle?
Yeah, you ready to freestyle now?
Try it.
Can I call my agent
and
see if it's all right?
Yeah, you can call
him. Give him a topic to rap about.
Alright, pick a random topic for him to rap about.
You get to pick it.
Pizza. Done.
Well, I can know right, one topic you do really cool.
What is that? I can't wait to hear you say it.
Stop.
What is it?
Right, water.
Stop it. People, stop it.
Come on, now I'm up with
water.
Water. Tater tots.
Water? Rap about tater tots and how the cities taste so well.
We got drugs in it. Oh well.
Alcohol in it. Oh well. All the drug. I can't see. I'm just gonna say bad things.
Explicit. Explicit.
Cut it out.
Man, it's gonna be like
censored.
And it's gonna sound like I'm rapping. Cause it's gonna be like every little Wayne song on the radio. So it's all
Yeah. Look at.
Somehow all the
What's different now since you're not signed with a record label?
Freedom.
Have a beat or something?
more than I could. Smoke in the room make me sneeze at you. Don't give the hell y'all do, because I'm sitting in the bar at the bottom lounge room. That's what's up when I'm doing my shit. Smoking on the weed and you're hitting on your bitch. Cause I'm high as hell and I'm on the drink. Cause I'm smoking that shit, yeah, what they can. I be doing it, smoking on the finest green. That's right, Chi-Town, if you know what I mean. I be doing it, make sure drive scene. On the beach, summertime, doing it, I mean.
Ah,
good. Yeah.
That's legit, man. Here we go.
Off the record,
TK,
move
up,
JoJo.
Yeah.
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 Joey Love.